Hey guys, Logan5150 here, and in this video, we'll be playing Uncharted 1, Part 2, right where we left off at the ship, and, so, I'm working on a schedule. We already got Monday live stream 5:30, and then the day after, it's 5:30 again, because, so that's two live streams a week. And then the upload times, this video won't be uploaded at the correct time at these times, but the next video will be uploaded at the time. So the times are to be uploaded, videos will be coming up between Canadian time 11 and 12 and 1 and 2. That's when videos will be coming out. So yeah. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So we left off here. Let's explore this thing. So where do I go from here? Oh, wait, that did not work so well. Maybe it has something to do with the water. Can I dive? No. Don't know how to dive.
Like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh. So you're gonna go here, move it from side to swing a vine. Didn't go any higher than that. The jumps are smaller in this. Feel like Uncharted 4 jumps are much bigger than this. Well, in this he is a lot younger. Maybe he's not tall enough to make the big jumps. Oh. Oh, no. I have to go from all the way back here. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, an Uncharted 4, the Spanish U-boat. Maybe this is it, in the middle of the jungle. Maybe this is what he was talking about. Like, I forget a lot. Oh. So it can't be.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Oh, that wasn't Cliff. Supposed to go there. Okay. Die everywhere else but there. Oh. We're supposed to go there. Okay.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
And soup.
Get this, my decomposing friend. I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
cozy.
Okay.
In the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Like, cut out? Oh, cut between signal or
That's probably bad.
Okay, we're out.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Thank you.
will you never catch me alive? No. Or you'll catch me dead, but you'll never catch me alive. That's the thing. Whenever I go down there, I fall into the water. This part is annoying. And then I won. There we go, finally. No! There's something shiny.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way! I ran your head!
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Come on. Can I still get the shiny?
Drake, look out!
Nice.
Good night. Oh, jeez. I was not expecting that. Maybe I shouldn't have shot him. Okay. They dead.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Then
Drake, look out. Drake!
This game is the hardest.
There we go.
Drake.
Oh God.
Go.
Oh, it's R1 to reload in this one?
Okay.
This one is hard, but that's also because I put it on hard.
No!
In this, you have such little health. Like, actually, guys, are you seeing like how fast you die? Unless, like, you die as fast as the AI.
Okay.
I'm going back to this game just to find all of the treasures. Yes. No. It's wrong. Find the most stuff. And of course they used what we found as a base. Here we go.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Watch out!
Oh, shit.
No!
He's finished!
Get up the stairs. Okay, so now I'm gonna wall.
Ah, crap.
Wall out.
He's over there.
Wall out.
There we go.
This I literally have as much health as them. This is a new game of that. This is the first game that I've seen that you have the same amount of health as an AI, but your teammate has like unlimited health. Like your teammate can't die. And I'm pretty sure. Damage it all.
Drake!
So it's not a whole lot of health.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
I need to fix my options control display whiteness. Just gonna fix that out.
Shoot to kill.
Come on, back this way.
I want to see colors. Okay, thank you. Are we okay?
Come on, stay with me.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after.
Hold on. Good. Go back.
Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! Shit. Whew.
Jeez.
Hell. Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Not dead. Can I kick this down? Oh, I can. I thought he was missing his gun. Oh, I found a fish. A silver fish. Okay, so now, since we have enough toots to climb, we can do this.
Come.
pew, 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Okay, so we gotta go pew pew pew. Pew 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 pew. And pew 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 pew. Keep your head down, keep your head down. Almost died. Back here. Well, let's play. Pew pew pew. What I gotta do is wait for full health. And shoot, 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 shoot. Funny headshot. Oh, take it.
Shoot to kill.
Nice.
Right.
Come on.
I see him!
You're mine, asshole!
Oh! Okay, okay. I gotta go sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky. I got a plan. I'm gonna just quickly get down there.
He's over there.
There he is.
That was so weird. He just walked up to me.
Taking
cover, how did he kill me? Wait, is there an AK right there? Get an ammo right there. I think there's an AK. Why? Yeah.
He's over there! You're mine!
Damn it! I did not expect the cover to blow up. I knew I wasn't gonna blow up, but I did not expect the cover, my cover to blow up.
Shoot to kill!
So it's that guy. Okay. So I'm gonna go here, 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 here. Yeah. Take a long time. It's okay.
He's over there.
That's the end of this video. Peace.